These are the Warner brothers. They're identical twins. They're firefighters, and they are national event winners, and they love racing here at Maple Grove Raceway. Now, you are?
Brian.
And you are?
Byron.
Now, where does your passion from drag racing come from?
Well, when we were younger, obviously our dad raced, drug us along to the racetrack, and he got out of it for a while, got back in it. When he did, we came along again, and we're basically his crew, and that's where it ended.
Yeah, he let me in the driver's seat probably in 1994, and after the first hit, I was hooked.
Now, you guys, your day job is firefighters. What, if anything, relates to drag racing from being a professional firefighter?
I would have to say it's making a split decision, real quick split decision, like down at the finish line, whether to stay in it or hit the brakes at 130-plus miles an hour.
Same thing when the adrenaline's flying, just like when we're in the fire truck going to the fire call. You get there, a situation's presented to you. You got to make split-second decisions. It's the same thing once you start to burn out, leave the starting line and get down to the other end. You're looking, judging the other guy, whether you hit the brakes, take the stripe, dump them off. It's split-second decisions under full adrenaline.
And the Warner brothers love racing at this racetrack. They were in the final, both of them, 2 years ago.